852 divided by 6. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 6 multiply by 2, 12. 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 6, 2. Next, 25. 6 multiply by 5, 30 is greater. Multiply by 4, 24 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 25 minus 24 is 1. Next, 12. 6 multiply by 3, 18. 18 is greater. Multiply by 2, 12 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 0. Therefore, 852 divided by 6 is here.